years old when my parents first told me about the small dark jewel inside my skull. A microscopic web woven in the brains of babies eavesdrops on whispered thoughts as they unfold. The jewel listens to my senses, reads bloodborne hormone flows, its teacher module compared our thoughts as we've grown. It sees the world as I do through my eyes, its tongue and nose, thinks my thoughts, and it thinks that they're its own. I have a jewel inside my brain that matches my thoughts completely. So when my flesh can't take the strain, jewel rebuilds it slightly. It recalibrates the mesh of crystal pathways to make it think precisely like me. I remember thinking, if that made me feel strange, what horror must the jewel's mind be conceiving? Turns out that it don't know that it's constrained. It thinks it's me, so it can't feel its own mind reeling. I have a jewel inside my brain that matches my thoughts completely. So when my flesh can't take the strain, the jewel can be me, for me, and I'll remain.